In this video, I'm going to show you what an example portfolio in Blackboard looks like and how it functions. This is an example portfolio that I've created from an example template. This is to help you see what a portfolio might look like once complete. The first page, which is the top page in editing, will always be the landing page of the portfolio. This example first page is called Background Information and contains only text, which has been entered into the content area underneath the section. The next page is called Key Assignments and Reflections. Remember that this is only an example and your pages may be called by different names and you may have more or less. This page has text, both kinds of artifacts, images, GIFs, slideshare presentations, and video. There are two basic types of artifacts, those that are uploaded from your computer as a doc or a PDF, and assignments pulled from a course that include the assignment, grade, rubric, and instructions. This artifact is a regular artifact, just one document uploaded from my computer as an artifact. First, you click on the artifact box, which brings up the information. Then you can click on the actual document. If it is a doc, Word doc, it will download to your computer, but if it's a PDF, it will open in a new window. The next artifact is an assignment from a course. Click on the artifact box, which brings up the information I've chosen to bring over from the course. We have the assignment title, the assignment instructions, the actual assignment I uploaded, any comments I left for the instructor, the grade the instructor gave me, the document that has the feedback from my instructor, and then the rubrics that are filled out and may have feedback as well. The next page in my example portfolio is work samples. I left this page blank so you could see what it looks like directly from a template. There is no content here. This is what you would see on each page if you used a template but had not put in any content. The last page in this example portfolio is the professional information page. This page shows you what it would look like if you had just artifacts under each section. Each artifact would have a content description when you click on it so that the person looking through it would know what the artifact or group of artifacts is all about. So we would click on the artifact. Here are the two letters of recommendation. And here is the content box, which is where you would put the description of these artifacts. Here is where you would make a comment on the portfolio. And here is where you would close the portfolio when you're done, or you could just X out of the tab. This has been a brief overview of Blackboard Portfolio. To learn more, contact Blackboard Support or go to our YouTube channel or our Blackboard Wizard site.